Amy, hi. Hey. Hey. Amy, how you doing? Hey.
What do you want?
Josh! How you doing, buddy?
Yeah, don't call me Josh, mate. Call me, you can call me Sir.
Sorry, sir.
No, don't apologise, mate.
Sorry, man.
I said don't apologise.
Right, look, I'm here to pick up...
I know why you're here.
Cool. Is Amy there?
Maybe. I don't know. What's it to you, mate?
I'm taking Amy out with me tonight, sir.
So?
I'm taking Amy out with me.
Oh, you're taking Amy out with you? Yeah. Yeah, I might actually decide that.
Don't do think that's her decision. I mean, you know, she
is... Is that a tone I hear in your voice, mate?
No.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
Hey, don't get smart with me, all right?
I'm not being smart. Honest.
Yeah, you better watch yourself, you know? Well, where are you taking it?
What?
Where are you taking Amy?
Oh, I was going to take her to the fish restaurant down on Bleecker.
No, she doesn't like the fish restaurants. It gives her allergies.
Oh, okay. I might take her to the Indian place next door.
No, she doesn't like Indian food either.
No? Italian?
No.
Chinese?
No.
Thai?
Uh-uh.
Greek?
Nah.
Thai?
No, and you already said Thai.
You're just saying no to everything I say.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. And I know what your plan is anyway. You're probably going to take her out tonight. You're going to have a little dance around like a little monkey man. Give her all the fancy cocktails, a pina colada, a vodka and all that. Then you're going to have sex, aren't you? Then you're going to leave her to raise a little rug rat at this place. Well, I'm working at Woolies 5 nights a week and she's probably on Centrelink, mate. Is that what you want?
No.
Do you want to have a child at the age of 14?
No, I'm 15.
Do you want to have a child at the age of 15?
No, I don't plan to anyway. Jeez.
Why are you so short?
What? I'm like the same height as you.
No, you're not. You're like a little, an Oompa Loompa from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. That's what you're like.
I'm not an Oompa Loompa.
Oompa Loompa, Oompa Dee Doo. I've got an Oompa Loompa at my front door.
It's embarrassing now. Stop, okay?
Oompa Loompa Loompa.
Stop. All right? I'm not an Oompa Loompa, okay? Strop it.
Oh, am I hurting your little heart, mate? Oh, what happened? Did the hobbits reject you from the Shire? Oh, sorry, mate.
You know what? You're not a very nice person, you know that?
You know what? You're not a very nice person, did you know that? Cry me a river, Justin Timberlake.
I'm sorry?
I said cry me a freaking flowing river, you little midget JT version of JT.
Man, what happened to you?
What do you mean, what happened to me?
You know, how's your sex life going?
My sex life?
Yeah, you know, how's little Joshy going?
Let me tell you something about my sex life, all right? My sex life... is on fire.
That long, eh? Look, Joshy, can I call you Joshy?
Josh? No, you can't call me Joshy.
Right, I think a big piece of Joshy left a long time ago, didn't he?
No. Amy, look, your date's here, Amy. Chop, chop, yeah?
Don't do that, Josh. Don't hide. Where is he? Where is he? Where'd he go? Where did little Joshy go?
Well, maybe a piece of Joshy did die. I don't know. You know? Listen, Joshy, don't.
Yeah. It's all right.
I don't know, man.
It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. You're my star, Josh. You're a big star. Look, it's okay. It's okay. Look, how's this sound?
Yeah.
Take you out for some drinks, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
You like chocolate milkshakes? I know the best place in town.
I love milkshakes. Like Milo.
Just like Milo. With ice cream as well. You know, with the sprinkles and the strawberry.
The straw?
Yeah, the straw. Yeah.
Yes, I love that.
Come on, let's go.
Thanks, mate. Yeah.
Right, I'm ready to go. Seth? Josh? What the fuck?
And action to any position you can come in with.
Oh, there we go.
Look.
Wait, sorry.
Look.
Woohoo!
Psycho.
Oh my. Eight.
Okay, here we go.
We keep it together, okay?
Yeah, I know.
5 more minutes.
Okay.
Ready?
Look.